Ever wanted to see your calendar on your desktop and be able to interact with it? You now can, thanks to LiveDesk Calendar. Give it a try at LiveDeskCal.com. There are a couple different versions of LiveDesk Calendar. The free version gives you a calendar that is not connected to anything, just a local calendar on your desktop. The Lite version allows you to connect Google and Outlook Online/Exchange. And finally, the Pro version can sync with a number of programs such as Desktop Outlook, or AxiRM, Monday.com, and more. After you install LiveDesk Calendar, you can select what source you want the data to come from. In this example, we will use Google. This is a live calendar that you can interact with. You can use the green down arrow to move the window wherever you like and change settings and theme. You can also create new events, move them, and edit or delete existing events.